All things considered, Germany's economy staged something of a recovery in the third quarter. Gross domestic product in Europe's biggest economy grew by a record 8.5%. The stronger-than-expected rebound came off the back of an unprecedented plunge caused by the first wave of the COVID-19 pandemic in spring. The growth was mainly driven by higher household spending and soaring exports, the Statistic Office said on Tuesday. The reading marked an upward revision to an earlier estimate and followed a 9.8% fall in the second quarter. The outlook, though, is clouded by a second wave of coronavirus infections and a partial lockdown. Restaurants, bars, hotels and entertainment venues have been closed since November the 2nd, although shops and schools remain open. Chancellor Angela Merkel and regional state premiers are thought to be planning to extend the lockdown light on Wednesday until December the 20th. A contraction in the service sector is also expected to weigh heavily on GDP in the fourth quarter, while lockdown measures in other countries are likely to hit export-orientated manufacturers as well.